The controller that sounds like a Geiger counter. Sure, let's look at data files. Data files. Data files. Data files. So I ordered the new Civ 6. Turns out it doesn't run on the 32-bit Windows. Oh crap. Okay, all right, the one on the right. Thing, but it came with, you're going to like this. It came with, that's the one. Clicky clicky. These are all good. I'm trying to take out, I've been doing a Carnation run, so I've taken out all the funnier ones, but you will have to pry the X-Files sneak attack mod from a cold dead hand, which is going to be hard because of all the crits I'm getting. It came with a $30 Steam controller, bada bing, bada boom, and I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the heck out of it. And, no wait, I didn't. I've wanted a good controller for my computer for a while. Friends of mine will talk to you at length about the amount of time I've spent searching for an affordable, reputable dongle for my Xbox 360 because I am a vagabond. And, so which of these actually moves the arrow? Okay, that one moves the arrow. Does A select? Sometimes A selects. Yeah, continue from our last. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, don't load. So, this is me doing Skyrim with a Steam controller for the this is how I'm learning the Steam controller is doing Skyrim. So the second trick is that this is the 1 week or the 2 week or the 1 month the something anniversary of the release of, why do I have so many Nord saves? Ghostbusters on DVD and Blu-ray. So I am going back to Kate McKinnon, the High Elf, my first my first Skyrim character, who I made the week I got hired to be a paralegal for the first time. In of course I am. Alright, okay. I don't know any of the controls here. I am level 96. This is a dragon. I'm pretty sure he's a punk-ass dragon. I have Daedric gear for some reason. There's bad guys everywhere. Jeez Louise. Alright. So, I better figure out my inventory pretty quick, huh? White guards are pursuing me. Of course white guards are pursuing me. Why would there be a minute where white guards, whoever the fuck that is, would not be pursuing me? Alright, so, start's a bad option. Let's do select then. All right, let's just push all the buttons. Yes, pushing all the buttons worked. That's my strategy for Skyrim with the Xbox, the Steam controller. Sorry guys. So, potions, gotta have potions. Technically, the thing I said was true. I am geared up. My next job is going to be to find extreme wielding. No? Power rivulet ring. Power rivulet necklace. Because my next thing, my next goal in goddamn life is going to be to cast some motherfucking destruction spells as soon as I figure out how to get out of this menu. Okay, favorite things with Y. Drop your favorite things with X. Okay then. B is menu. Alright, there's gotta be a way to bring up a favorite menu. That's block. Fantastic. That's jump. Great. This one's gotta be sprint. Check my stamina levels. How's the sprint going? Okay, that was shout. One of those was shout. This is stamina. I am gonna look up at some point in the future. I swear to God, fans, I'm gonna look up in the future. I'm gonna learn how to look up. Okay, you know what? This is just as good. Wider field of vision. I can see my back. This is the supreme tactical layout. I'm never going to find those pants I dropped. Ah, right. So dragon's over there. What are the... Okay, all right. That's how I unarm. Okay, all right. Out of stamina. I found a way to use my stamina. That's good news. And okay, I'm dead. Okay. I think there were some real promising results in that. I mean, I know it kind of looks like I dicked around until I died. Nope, that's the block button. There we go. Oh man, there's just no quick turning with this guy, is there? All right. White guards are pursuing now. Oh, I see. The movie 40 button, I think, also nudges my point of view down a little bit. Oh, God. Now, Sabretooth Cat, now we have a common foe. There's a common ass foe. Alright. Alright, that was. Oh, Y is also jump. So whenever I'm not in my inventory. Yeah. Look up. Look up, Kate McKinnon, the Dovahkiin. Okay, that's a block button. Are you a run button? Oh, God. Damn it. Alright, one of the reasons I'm out of stamina is that the dragon just keeps hitting you for stamina. Alright, let's move up. Alright, we're gonna head to the tree line. Tree line's gonna be my best shot. The Dovahkiin's... Ah, quit looking down. The thing is, there's something about the controls where when I go forward, it also looks down. And that's one of the reasons it's so frickin' hard. Nope, not today, Satan. Not today. Are you a run button? No, you're an arm button. Don't I have an arm button? That's a shooty button. Oh, that's a shout button. Okay. You also... I have two arm disarm buttons. You know what? I'm actually not sweating it. Not sweating it. I feel like you're a stamina button, but I'm not 100% on this. Alright, guys. Here's what I need. I need... Alright, that's a POV button. Anything that lets me access my healing. Oh, thank God. Alright. King. Dovahkiin. Dovahkiin, Dovahkiin. The game's rooting for me. It's playing my song. All right. Ah, fuck. Not that one. Not that one. What was the button to get that menu up again? I need left rudder. No. Left trigger, left toggle. All right, let's just go with left trigger then. I'm going to need this thing, and I got way more magic than I do health at this point. Ah, fucking hell. Why am I always looking down? Heal it out. Heal it out, Dovahkiin. Heal it out. Ah, fuck. Alright, if I could just look up. Look up. I feel like no button should make me look down except for the looky downy button. And I'm feeling like maybe it's letting me down on that one. I feel like I need this thing. Ah. Still don't know what the stamina button is. Alright, I'm gonna look at the instructions. Ah, fucking. Okay. Yeah. Sprint! Sprint, motherfucker. Okay. These are all good things to know. Thank you for telling me this. Please get me the real controller map. I would appreciate the fuck out of that. Because I'm gonna murder you if you don't. Whoever you are. In the goddamn abstract, I will murder you if you don't. Okay, that's gonna have to stop. That thing. Oh god, I've said this once. I've said this 100 times. Okay, alright, 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 alright. Okay. I feel like maybe I'm going to toggle controller HUD and it threw me back into the action. So I've already turned it off and then back on again, and this will turn it off. Fantastic. All right. There we go. Flick it up more. Okay. Alright, so. Left toggle. What does that do? I feel like it's doing very little. Alright. Flick. Click. Alright. God, is this what my dad feels like every time? Is this what he feels like all the time? Did I fucking summon an elf? Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! I don't care what button I pushed, I'm never gonna fucking summon you. Jesus Christ. Okay. No. Up. Up. There you go. The fucking bears. Sabretooth tigers and goddamn dragons. Okay, I can do this. Goddamn Dovahkiin. So I will push all the buttons again. That's apparently the fucking shortcut. So, that said, let me get to the best set of spells ever on Earth, and then we're gonna set ourselves up for. I'm just gonna go with. God, it's been so long. Yeah, I guess the fave. Alright, so I can designate left hand, but not right hand. Seems like this would be something the bumpers would be amazing for. Not the bumpers, I guess rudders. I'm calling them rudders. I don't know what they're... Okay, fine. Alright, so the triggers and the rudders do that. That's fucking amazing. I am enthusiastic. I'm excited to be a part of this. Right triggers and left triggers. Okay, alright. So that was on the HUD the whole time. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna be honest. That was pretty awesome. Yeah, okay. See, I'm the Dovahkiin and I'm getting the hang of this shit. You are. Look up. Look just straight up. Don't look around. And with all due respect to autistic people, don't get all autistic on me. Just look at the thing. Make eye contact and then murder. God damn it. I'm not asking a lot. Focus on the target. Okay, push all the buttons, because I know I have exactly one healing potion. God damn it. Okay. While I'm in the menu, can you... Yeah, no, Marge, pretty good stuff. Okay, equipped. Okay. Here's what needs to happen. I need to exit this. I'm trying to fucking poop myself. And then... shoot hot fire at the dragon until it dies. Okay. That's what we call a miss in the biz. In the Dovahkiin biz, that's a miss. Okay. So magic. Alright, we're gonna try what I'm gonna pretty much, you know, do a battlefield promotion on as the best magic. And that's gonna be healing. Heal it. No, heal it. Heal it. Heal it. Oh wait, this isn't the bursty thing, it's the holdy thing. Alright, so holdy healy. Holdy healy. Dreadless Cottage, good job, like this place, excited to be a part of it. Okay. Alright, with that out of the way, let's continue. Nope, I know that sound. Let's do more healing. Do more healy. Alright then. The magic is insane. So one of these buttons... Is that my sprint button? Did I find the goddamn sprint button? I can't look up, but I can sprint. God damn it, halfway there. Living on a goddamn prayer. Look up. Look the fuck up, Dovahkiin. Look up. 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 Push all the buttons. Do magic. Destruction. Fireball. The redundant buttons. And I need you. I need you to do this. I need you to focus and then murder. Focus and murder, guy. Lady. God damn it. Alright, I'm hiding now. I don't know how I ended up hiding. Okay, I think I can just hit Y and B and I get the menu. So that's great. I figured it had to be two buttons. Is it just any two buttons? That's actually not terrible. Okay, alright, I can still shout. Gotta remember how to shout. Nope. Come on. I thought that was a sprint button. I can't sprint while I'm doing the thing with the stuff. No, any two buttons, Chris. Switch to the magic. I don't know how to bring my favorites menu. Sorry. Restoration. Healing. Double healing. Back out. And no. No. Yes. Yes. Ooh, Tundra Cotton. I just gotta take the Tundra Cotton, okay? Chill the fuck out. Okay. Blub? Nope. I really thought I had a stamina button there, guys. I swear to God I had that. Look up. Oh, and now it's goddamn daylight. This is just the fuck. No. Up. Up. Yes. Yes. All right. Now just, if you could just hold. No, just up, up and in a circle, guys. Up and in a circle. Just. Oh, man. You're gonna make this hard for me, aren't you? All right then. Any two buttons. Back to magic. Back to destruction. I gotta say, I'm a little disappointed in you, Fireball. You're my champion, my MVP, but you're letting hold down the entire team. So we're gonna go with this one for a little bit. I need you. No. 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 Alright, look, I may never learn how not to sneak here, but, come on. Come on. Give me the keyboard. just give in and use. All right, the keyboard commands still work. All right, please don't take this as a stirring indictment. Ah, goddamn, the keyboard doesn't work. Okay, it only works for the console commands. Okay, all right, I guess I gotta learn. Come on, lead him, lead the dragon. Ah, fuck me. Okay. Fine, I'll destroy you from hiding. If I must. Oh god, there's probably range on this garbage. There is no range on this garbage. Fuck him up! Fuck him up, Kate McKinnon. God damn it. Yeah. That was kind of an afterthought. You know, I'll take what I can get, though, honestly. Come on. Simultaneously insulted and relieved, he no longer gives a shit about me and my shit. Come on, come get some. I'm on a mountain, bitch. You can't even, like, land or whatever. Whatever it is that you do. Oh my god. Alright, I will admit that maybe these sorts of touch controllers are the future, but they're the sort of future that hasn't happened yet. Because, oof. My disappointment. Alright. Again, all I want to do is not look down, and so far I've got a pretty good string of that. On the other hand, I've been on a mountaintop, so maybe I just haven't noticed how bad the looking down has been. Alright, that was fair. That was fair. Okay. Alright, so. No. Are you kidding me? Okay. Nope, that's jumping. Nope. Okay. I gotta say, some of that is. Okay, not what I needed. Okay, look, if you guys are going to do this with goddamn all the buttons, if you guys are going to do this with the thing and the looking down, I'm going to have to insist strongly that you guys give all of my enemies weak points in their feet. Just Rob Leefield them. I mean, I think that's fair. I don't think I'm being unreasonable. Is there any goddamn way for me to just not be sneaking, because I feel like that's one of my biggest handicaps right now. Whew, buddy. All right. What if I click? Oh, I got. Maybe I can click the D-pad, and that will unfuck all of this fucked shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. I learned a thing. I learned one goddamn thing from this nightmare of a fucking experience. There you go. Oh good, the dragon killed the guy that was trying to kill me. Oh my god, this is happening. A good thing is happening. Holy shit, I killed a dragon. And I'm gonna sprint to his body, and I'm gonna devour his goddamn soul. Jesus Christ. A good thing happened. X to take all. Oh my god, the Dovahkiin is back, and she can look up, motherfuckers. Alright. But seriously, I don't want to fight anything harder than a mud crab for the next hour or so. Jesus. Fuck. How do I even unexplored anything here? I've killed everything on this map. I'm level 90 goddamn 6. Gotta be pretty goddamn low. Oh wait. Okay, alright. For those of you who may not know, the rule for skeletons is that I just punch them to death. Like, that's a pretty hard rule. Boop. Ah, shit, I gotta unequip my magic. I'm still getting used to this. I would say I'm disoriented, but I'm actually over-oriented for skeletons. Just punch them. Do the punchy thing. Yep, punch it. Punch. Punch him, because he's a skeleton, you see, and you're the Dovahkiin, so you just punch him. Punch him till he dies. Good job. Sprint over. Ah, good stuff. I'm not really crafting or anything here, I'm just sort of running through and murderizing. So, don't expect anything cool in terms of looting. Alright, this is a chest, which is completely different than the thing I was saying before. Wait, is it? Oh, it's B. Alright, so when I was accessing the inventory, it's any button. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck. Shit. God damn it. Alright, better now than when I'm doing something important. Alright, even. Oh, this is a master lock, okay. Alright, the worst thing about a controller is that it's really hard to take a break and just take a goddamn drink. You know, alcoholics need a hand free sometimes too. It's not just the dirty pornographers. God damn it. Alright, you and I, dear fan, we're gonna sit here. We're gonna break a lot of goddamn picks. I think it might be the one on the right. One to the left. I'm sorry, I don't know the difference really. I got over 99 picks. Like, they weigh nothing. Like, this actually does feel like it takes a measure of skull drudgery. So, it's a little harder with the analog control, which I don't begrudge. Like, I was watching someone play this, and that person didn't like Skyrim. I kind of feel like I'm a Skyrim guy, he's a Fallout guy. And we have a strong antipathy towards the other person's game. And he was talking about how you don't really need lockpicking because, you know, you can sort of brute force it with money and lockpicks. And I don't think he's particularly wrong about that. I just think he's an evil person and I loathe everything he stands for. So I have no problems making lockpicking a little harder. For those of you who have been following me since I was drunk and recording this in Audacity, you may be surprised at this admission, because my first day through, I really felt that, oh my god, turn, you fucking piece of shit, god damn it. How fascinating. Okay, the real challenge here is not positioning the pick correctly, which I feel is a legitimate venue for challenge. I am keeping constant pressure on this goddamn wheel, you fucking piece of shit. Oh, thank God. I'm sure that's valuable. Yeah, it would almost have to be, wouldn't it, folks? Okay. Alright, so I feel like I've explored everything. Like, these are some grave sites, and they're really sad. This seems totally new to me. So, also, it's daytime and I'm a vampire, so boo, daytime. Jesus. I was really only a vampire so that, I could, boop. There we go, getting better at this. I was really only a vampire so that everyone would hate me, so it would be better when I killed everyone. I think I've killed everyone. I feel like it's spoilers, but I totally killed everyone. Everyone I could kill, and I downloaded a mod so I could kill more people, basically so I could quit playing Skyrim, because you may or may not know this game is a little addictive. Oh, I didn't know you had these. Days of the Vampire, 241. Moving on! Where's the map? Oh, alright, cry, okay, like, this is a bad tool telling people that are watching my stream how many crimes I've committed, how long I've been a vampire. So, the fuck am I? I'm in fucking nowhere Barrow. Alright. Sounds fun. Sounds like a lot of fun. Sounds like a party and everyone's invited. Alright, all my crap's in... crap. Is it in Whiterun? I have a house outside of Morenthal. Winstead Manor. I've already got gear. Oh, fucking hell. I mean, oh, how great. Everything's working great. Just go according to plan. All right, look, I think I warned you. New plan. The Dovahkiin will head north. Through a mountain pass. God damn it, I have the worst feeling this is how I ended up dealing with a dragon in the first place. And jump. Jump. Nah, it's not great. Jump. Alright, so, I can feel the little gyroscopes whirring in there. And shout the deer. Alright, did not shout the deer. But one, it was the right shout. I always consider that a victory. And two, I got the shout right. I needed a shout and I pushed the button for the shout. That's progress in this here day and age. Don't shout the chickens. Up. Drifting down. Keep your chin up. Always looking up, the Dovahkiin is. Always looking up. Apparently there are some guards who are just magical goddamn guards. So they're chasing me forever. And I'm not just hanging around the windblown wastes of Skyrim. Like it's, you know, the world of Westeros after George R. R. Martin's done with it. I am legitimately trying to start... Ah, that's not the right button. I am legitimately trying to start the Dragonborn DLC. So, turn to the right. Turn to the left. Turn to the right. Turn to the left. Ah. I feel like the sensitivity isn't quite where I need it to be. Like, if it was any more sensitive, I probably couldn't get... God damn it. Heal up. Add some fight music. I don't see it, which is scary because it means it's probably further away than I think. It's probably bigger than I think. Which means it's probably another fucking dragon. It's Morhenthal. I gotta talk with the man about making me not a vamp. Shit. No. 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 I'm pretty sure the guy that makes you not a vampire is immortal. I clearly don't have a specific memory of killing him. And it wouldn't be poetic justice either, so... Ah, shit. He's probably dead. He's so dead. Derp. There we go. It's me, the Dovahkiin. I'm here in peace. Yeah, that was clearly my doing. I can't even deny that. Alright, the baskets everywhere. Definitely my trademark, 100%. Okay. I am glad that we are good
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
I am the Dovahkiin Kate McKinnon. So yeah. Yeah.
The lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow.
What are you, some sort of chav? Yeah, I'm bearing witness here. Maybe just chill out one goddamn second, dude. Give me a sec. Alright, that guy in his underpants in the ground is clearly throwing off my goddamn composure. I think it's really unsporting for you guys to give me shit while he's doing that. Super unsporting. Oh, you're taking a lot of incinerates to the face. I commend that. Also murder it. Whoop, wow, that was way off. Everything that goes wrong is this... okay, that's fucking great, guys. What I need you to do, though, is to give me some restoration up, because it's looking bad. All right, so who's fighting me because I'm the Dragonborn, and who's fighting me because I killed everyone? I just need a quick count. Okay. You know, a little insulted. A little insulted that I fucked that up. Alright. Destruction. Incinerates. Alright, now we can get back to the real business of killing. Is that close enough? I feel like that was close enough. Alright, come on. You'd think these shots would be good at tracking someone, but they're really not. That's collateral damage. I'm not killing anyone good. Oh my god, he's still following me from Whiterun! So this is a long-standing glitch I've had where some goddamn companions follow me around and bitch that I'm talking to them so much, he knows that children run the place because I killed everyone else. But I can't kill Skojor! Hey, what's up, Skojor? Could you...
Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
God damn it. God, I just... Oh my god! Please take your leave of me! Dude! Please take your leave of me! Oh god damn. This is an issue. You see how this is an issue. Whoop! No!
Do you got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Deliver then!
Got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about. In your. Oh, inheritance! Oh.
God, I've been trying to get rid of No! No! You can't be doing this to me. You cannot. I am the Dovahkiin. You cannot. Cannot chase me. No! No! God.
Been looking for you. Got something.
Yeah, make it snappy. I got a guy that's gonna.
Let's see here. A letter.
Way to get a shirt.
He wouldn't say. Just
boy, I've got so much mail for being in a Skyrim where everyone is dead.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Cool, thanks. Okay, thanks, bye. Alright then. Alright, let's loot the body as quick as I can. Quick as I can. As if there's someone. Oh god, I don't care. Let's just take it all before anyone catches up with me. Hello, children. Hello, children. Alright, so I definitely killed that guy that can make me not a vampire. So I guess I'm just a vampire forever now. What are my quests again? I feel like I should have quests. Right, map. I think map can take me to quests. Yes. Yes, Dragonborn. That is my quest. You. Stop being a quest. Yeah, fuck the people of the Halge March. They're dicks. Read the cultist orders. Okay. Okay. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. Items. What wonderful things are going to be in the cultist orders. Boop. Kill the Dragonborn, I assume. Board the vessel. Northern Maiden, Dr. Ravenrock, take it to Windhelm. Begin your search. Kill the Frost Dragonborn with Kate McKinnon. That's me. Solstheim. Well, I guess I'm going to fucking Solstheim, right? Am I right? The Dragonborn. Man, I guess it makes sense there'd be more than... Oh, I'm out of... Wait, I have a house here, don't I? One, I absolutely have a house here. I don't know where here. A little fuzzy on the details. I probably can't fast travel to it because of some douchebag who's following me. God damn it. This glitch. Oh my god, you better be some a troll? Yeah, I'm not interested. Oh, fuck. I guess in this neck of the woods, trolls is interested in you. It's my Yakov Smirnov and Skyrim impression. Okay. Alright, there was a way to pull up a favorites menu. What was it? No, not left rudder. Right rudder's fight. I guess I can do, because it's just a troll. No. Hey, there we go. Anyone else? Sorry, still trying to get back into the rhythm of it. I feel like I mostly got this issue. I do not know how I ever in the fuck got away from these irritating guys in the past. Oh, thank God, home. Yeah, fuck. Alright. I can't sprint anymore. Unless I switch to health, which I don't want to do. I got bandits around here. Sometimes I have bandits around here. It's a common thing that happens. Oh god, I still remember so many things about my house. I don't want to go in here. This place is poorly organized. Don't I have a horse? Or a ghost horse? Or Binging Lydia? Oh man, I got a lot of questions. So here's what I'm going to do for simplicity's sake. Here's the chest. Here, oh wow, found more stuff. I actually put stuff in this chest. Okay, that was... Okay, well I didn't put anything into this place. So you're just going to get... random stuff. You're just going to get... Arrows are basically fungible resources. Biscuits and motherfucking gravy. Ah, oh, twin single-handed swords. An ebony mace. Yeah, you get sword. But, gravy, the hella pickaxe. Oh my god, because I always carry a pickaxe, I enchanted one to fuck up Daedra, so I could pull out the pickaxe. Ah, if I ever... God damn. Good times. Good times, people. Good times. So. Tunic. These are good civilian clothes. Don't think I'll be needing them. Just rose gloves I'll need. Sneaking, don't know if I'll need that. Cowl. Oh, right, I took everything off that cultist. Yeah, I'll pass on this garbage. That's pretty good, actually. Handsy hands. Right. All the good stuff. Mourner's clothes, don't need that. Sure, why the hell not? Carrying capacity upgrade. I can put those other boots. I put those other boots back. Wielding, one-handed attacks. Lockpicking, sure. Sneaking, sure. Sure. Oh, I could use that while I'm out in the sun. That's why I carry that one. Sure, silent box with some punching necklace. Carrying capacity 37, more sneaking. Armor 43, armor 48. Bashing and bleed damage. Fine, those are both fine. I have a lot of carrying capacity. Bows, lockpicking. Not too many questions about those, please. Not too many questions about those. I should still have the white file. Did I drop the fucking white file? Probably did. Sure. It's a one of a kind. God damn. Did someone die? Oh, I have a friend in Where the fuck? Yay! One of the guys I killed did good for 22 letters of inherit. That makes a lot of sense, actually. That makes a lot of sense. I killed at least 22 people. I assume some of them left me in their will. So those are my 22 letters of inheritance. Yeah, put them in there. I'll read them later. I have Soul Trap. Amazing. Outstanding. Stolen baskets, huh? Oh, empty white file. Okay. It'll fill up. It'll fill up. So I guess I've got biscuits and gravy on me. I got pretty good sneak gear. Got some master armor. Anything in here I need? Just to gear up? I mean, I feel like I need all the health potions I can get. Lots of invisibility potions, resist potions, stamina. Wow. Alright, either I never made, or I never, kept enough health potions? It's weird. I feel like... I just feel like there are more potions somewhere. Alright. I'll spare you guys the amnesiac happy hour here. Just, Fascinating. Okay. So, but basically I got biscuits and gravy. I'm good to go. I'm ready to rock. I'm rolling to rock 'em sock 'em robots, so... This is all fungible stuff, right? Yeah, this is all fungible stuff. But no health potions. I guess not. Should I get 8 metric tons of health potions? You know, part of me says yes. Part of me says yes. Boop. No. Store. Alright, at the risk of being really, really boring, I'm going to see if I can get some health potions together. It seems... God, it just motherfucking seems like... Spider control rod. Analyst. These are some of my most memorable pieces of crap I've just acquired over the years. It's good times. I like it. Boop. But no, there should be good crafting gear in here, right? Regenerate health. It's okay. It's fire resist frost. Now I should definitely have clothes which are really, really good at crafting. I'd put them in a little... Alright, I'll give myself 60 seconds to find the crap I'm looking for. And then I'll jump right back into the action. 59, 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51, 50, 49. God damn it, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43. 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, shit, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21. We should take this all, actually, and just make as many health potions as whatever this garbage will give us. Yeah. We're just going to make a couple of these. Health is increased. Decreased target's magic regeneration. That's pretty bad, actually. But it is worth so much. Yeah, we're not going to do that. It's a really good potion, though. It's a really good potion. So, come on. Just make some health potions and then... No, restore health. Restore health, guys. Come on. Work with me here, for fuck's sake. No? No? Ah, Jesus, guys. Killing me. You are killing me. Fine. Fine. Just... No. Just craft. No matter what else happens, I'm going to go into here with as many freaking health potions as I can. It's one thing... Oh, I'm now carrying too much to be able to run. Shoot. Okay. How much too many to... Fuck. Really? I didn't think. Oh, right, I'm still carrying all the goddamn ingredients, that's why. Alright, I get you. Store, yes. This is a little quicker, actually. You can tell how much alchemy I did back when I actually played this game. Oh shit, I ate that one. Dovahkiin tripping balls. I don't know what I'm doing. I probably have like plus 2% health regeneration or something. I'm tripping balls on good health. Some of these are stolen. Ignore that. I'm the Dovahkiin. I'm a moral paragon. Yep. Yep, we got movement quickly. Alright, so I got health potions, I got biscuits and gravy. I may still be pursued by a dude, but we're gonna try to shake that just as soon as I can. Come on. Yes. Yeah, show him that. Yeah, that's fantastic. Fast travel. Yes! Yes! Shook the motherfucking companions. Fuck those jackasses. Hate them. Hate them. They suck. They're the worst. What am I doing? Alright, it is nighttime, so I can sort of actually sprint toward... Yeah. Oh, crap. Well, at least it's a good excuse for me to use my restoration. So that'll be Sergeant McTons of fun. Whoop. Whoop. Up. To just... No, wait. There we go. Nope. I never actually suffocated in Skyrim, but you know, they say there's a first time for everything. Oh, God damn it. I know there's a way up to this shit. I know I did it back when I was an able Dovahkiin. I'm nigh on 20 a year. Shit. If you're looking for... I am. I'm going to talk to the captain. Jesus.
Captain Gallen does the business around here.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad.
But what if money?
Not going back there anymore.
Come on. What if money, though?
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board.
Did they blow your mind?
I remember. I was here, and they were gone.
That's cool. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I have a mind blow shout to give you, so let's think about it.
Going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim.
Mm-hmm. But what if money? Oh, you didn't say money. Yeah, you're probably gonna like some money.
Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there.
Yay, I persuaded. That's what I get for teaching all those people to buy arrows from me. You see, the deal is that when people try to kill me, it's a lot like when you need a good arrow, a true arrow, a straight arrow. That's me, Kate McKinnon, the arrow salesman, and also Dovahkiin. It'll be great. You'll love it. Ah, shit, I gotta go to Solvestheim now. The Dovahkiin did not think this one through. Not even a tiny bit.
Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock.
Yeah, no, I fucked up, you fucked up, we all fucked up.
Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around
here. Yeah, well, I got 96 levels of detective going on here. Dovahkiin or... destruction or death or, you know, devastation. Whatever. I got 96 levels of it, so it's going to straighten some shit right out. Right out. P.S. Dovahkiin. Goddamn. Don't tell me about goddamn discoveries. Whoa. Okay. Alright, you auto-saved. Oh, thank God there's a ramp. Dovahkiin, all-powerful.
So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander.
Well, I'm a goddamn high elf, so check your lack of privilege. Yeah, let's just get this right out here.
Just remember, Ravenrock is
Redoran.
This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws.
Yeah, Skyrim is basically synonymous with me not respecting the law, so this is a whole new thing for me.
I'm unsure. I swear. I don't think so. I'm not. The name has something to do with the Earthstone.
You're gonna get shouted.
Ravenrock started out as an imperial settlement. They left the town a shambles. And even if it's been a struggle to make this island livable, I have to be. A second count, this isn't exactly the city of Blackland.
Oh yeah, no, it's not like Blackland. I thought that as first. It's, you can ask Bo Captain here. I was thinking as we were approaching, it's not like Blackland at all. Fucking, what the heck is Blackland?
Councillor Morvain. House Redoran's representative on Solstheim.
Okay, there's too many proper nouns in that sentence, especially elven proper nouns, so Dovahkiin out. Goodbye. And stealthing. Haha. What's in your pockets? Fucking garbage. I wouldn't steal from you if you paid me. Blah, 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 blah. I'm not the Dovahkiin. Not the Dovahkiin. Not the Dovahkiin. Not a Dovahkiin. Okay, so you guys suck. Ah, God, it's too fucking bright. Jesus. At least you guys are slightly civilized, and you have your goddamn kilns I can use. Very good of you to have kilns. Yep. Look up Dovahkiin.
Keep moving.
You assume... Yes, a bar. Fantastic. Let's go to the bar. Fuck's sake. See what happens here. Alright, I think as long as I don't have to fight anyone, or shoot quickly, or move, look at something, or investigate my surroundings, I think this controller's going to be okay. As long as I don't do any like video game stuff with it, I think it's going to be all right. That is my impression. Really. So, you know, and I'm pretty sure this DLC won't have any of that. I'm pretty sure this is, you know, I'm pretty sure the Dragonborn DLC is me doing a walking simulator where I figure out the tragic history of the current Dovahkiin. That was not me just standing there for an extra 2 seconds while I tried to use the keyboard and mouse again automatically. Yeah, it's basically just going to be a walking simulator. But,
maybe I'm just confused. I can't be sure.
Okay, so apparently we're doing just a remake of 1996's The Shadow, starring Alec Baldwin. No, fuck you. I'm not paying you $500 to get my fucking way. Jesus.
I work for Mokul. You got a problem. You talk to him.
You know, you just can't say that just because someone's your boss, they have to deal with all your fucking problems. If you can, tell me about that. I gotta know. My boss has got to deal with a lot of shit.
This warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll do just fine.
I didn't even have to talk to him. He just volunteered that information for free. He's a good person. I like him. I'm gonna do 100 and slow. I need to have like a siren or like backup lights every time I try to turn. Just Dovahkiin turning. Beep, beep, beep.
Across your lips, friend. Me own. In fact, I've just all I need to do is get the war out when it's ready, and they'll flock here for old Connor. Here, take these samples of the Sujama and spread the word.
If you beep, all them, beep, beep, okay.
If you're looking for
yep, look up. Oh, God. Damn it. We have 10 people. Beep, beep. All right, let's just accept what's going to happen here. I think that's fair. I don't think any of us is surprised by this, and I think it's good. It was almost 60 seconds. I think you can check the tapes, but it was 60 seconds or more before that happened, and I think that's commendable. I mean, if anything, I should be lauded for my restraint in the face of obvious temptation. I'm not saying a medal, but if you have a medal, I'll take it for being so good, because I'm the Dovahkiin. Boop, boop, boop. Now that I found an entire island of alive people instead of, you know, an island overrun with two undead Jarls and a bunch of children and a courier and some goddamn motherfucking companions. I think that, boy, you know, you can just cut down with crime just by changing the mechanics a little bit, huh? Oh, shit, not that one. Probably switch into some slightly lighter gear. Oh my god, it has baskets. Beep, beep. Alright. So, other than my hilarious attempts to turn slightly, what the fuck is. What's shine? We're gonna figure out what shine is. We're gonna get verschnicket on Stein. Huh. Huh. Alright. Well, I think I've stolen / investigated everything which cares to me about your terrible place. I'll take your side quest and get the fuck out of here. P.S. I'm sure all of you would love...
Lend coin to outlanders.
Teldrin
Serral.
No.
If you have welcome to the... Ra- sorry, sir. Gildas won't allow me to...
Oh my god.
Safe travels.
Guys, I am trying to do social media outreach for Gedrus's creatively named bar in Emilu, which is so creatively named, which every bar is so creatively named, that nothing needs anything and everyone sucks. So, Social media outreach is hard, and I say that as the Dovahkiin. It's usually pretty good with social media outreach. You know, some Ghostbusters, man. Some Ghostbusters. All right. I'm just, well, you guys just, Raven, bam, have a drink. Bam, Coca-Cola, have a free banner.
I should mix some of this into my next potion.
You look
who knows
adventure.
What would happen.
Oh, how kind.
That's right, you. You, human.
Good job.
You.
You haven't seen Crescius Corellius, have you? That foolish old... No.
Oh my god.
They don't exactly...
You don't have a special pickaxe. I have a special pickaxe, you piece of shit. Drink this garbage.
Look, if you see Crescius, tell him to give me that... Perfect. I was just thinking about heading over for a drink. Thanks for saving me.
Oh, abandoned building. That's what it's actually called. Jesus. Has anyone in the abandoned building want to try a free sample? Free sample. Wicker baskets. Beep, beep. Oh, come on. Garbage. It's abandoned. How do you steal from an abandoned building? Is there like a really possessive ghost somewhere? Yeah, I'm baffled and insulted. Baffle-salted. Bath-salt. Wait. Not happy is what I am. Okay. It's bright. You're alive. I'm having a real bad time here.
They have huge ice fields up north, and it's freezing.
Oh, good. I'm promised a small amount of diversity in this wretched hellhole. Sure, let's just go into this guy's house. It's a manor, so it's different. It's different. No, I'm the Dovahkiin. What garbage pursuits are you up to?
You look at my father and mother are the richest. Well,
drink this.
Tell Geldis that Miri says that's not someone who lives in Ravenrock, I don't think.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It sounds so familiar.
I'm here to do a job.
Okay, it is actually completely frightening that all of you people do kind of know Mirak, but not. Like there's a forget me not shout somewhere in here.
I was going to say no.
My husband
somehow
I feel
sure,
like I'm
nothing better to. Does that make any sense?
Alright, everybody. Enjoy your goddamn whatever you got going on here. What the fuck is downstairs? You have a basement here? You have any children in the basement? I'll give your children drinks. Hey, kids, drink up. Drink up, kids. It'll make you. Yeah, I'm not even. I'd steal all this, but I'm not even crafting. I just got one question for you. Wicker baskets? Yeah, wicker baskets. Yeah, wicker baskets. Okay, P.S. Soul gems. You see, what no one ever thinks to do, no one even gives the slightest thought to, is booby-trapping their wicker baskets. Because people booby-trap traps. I mean, you know, goddamn the thing with the stuff in it, right? Chests. Booby-trapped chests all the time. You can't find a chest that, honest to God, isn't booby-trapped. It's just impossible. But wicker baskets? Haven't seen one booby-trapped yet, man. That's where the money is. You know? What you lose in bulk, you make up for... Wait. What you lose in quality, you make up for in bulk. You know, the Pier 1 business... It's a bulk business, is what it is. You don't get where you are by selling one wicker chair. No, sir. You sell wicker chair, wicker table, and a wicker umbrella, all of which go on a patio. Possibly a wicker patio. But, if you need to know more about that, you need to go to one of my seminars to learn about wicker sales and how they improve for the average, you know, how they can improve revenue earning for the average, you know, Skyrim family. Imagine if you could take an extra vacation every year. That's how much money we're talking about with wicker sales. It's the amazing thing about owning your own Pier 1. You know the only reason that Pier 1 hasn't expanded to Sondelheim? That's Sondelheim. Okay, whatever, I don't care. You know the only reason they haven't expanded here? Lack of salespeople. And you people will be the first generation of dedicated salespeople to bring the Pier 1 brand to this island. You are going to get in at the ground level of this. And you know what they're going to say about you? They're going to say, we have wicker baskets before, but not like these. Actually, much like these, exactly like these, you stole these baskets from me. That's what's going to happen here. It's going to be really great. You guys are going to be on the ground floor. The growth options are limitless. I'm Kate McKinnon of Dovahkiin, and I'm here for your multi-level marketing needs. So what are we doing? Oh, am I still crouching? I didn't mean to be crouching. I just went to regular old... I have to examine every goddamn pickaxe. You. Okay. I'm not going to shout you, but I'm thinking about it. Okay, you guys are just brainwashed Australians. You know, I'm no expert, but I think you could boil down all of your mining operations to one Australian. You don't need three. Okay. It seems... seems sincerely that the city guard should have done something about this, but I am just gonna walk away. Oh, hey, Nirnroot. Yeah, Nirnroot. Is that a clam? I don't need anything from a clam, but beep, beep. All right. So what do we got here? What do we got? Okay, we got what I can only assume is a Prothean sculpture, which foretells the coming of the Reapers. I'm going to try to avoid that. Shit. Do I have to touch it?
You don't seem to be in quite the same state.
Yeah, you know what? Because I'm the Dovahkiin. I'm a goddamn dragonborn. I am here to bend your master over and randy him properly is what it is. I'm a lady. I ain't got a dick. It's gonna happen.
Oh, wait, I recall. Merrick's been dead for thousands of years.
I'm betting he ain't been.
I'm not sure. Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on. I'm afraid
I... Oh, geez, maybe it has something to do with the crazy cultists, digging up the ancient artifact.
If I were you, I'd look there.
God, I hope it's full of Draeger. I hope the ancient temple is full of goddamn Draeger.
And yet they don't seem to have... I'm very interested to find out what happened.
Yeah. Well, I guess one stupid asshole has to hang around on the mind wash zombies.
Certainly not. Doing so would interfere with whatever is going on. It is the only place... Although I managed to transplant a few here, but you are too young to remember the Nero. He defeated Degar Hur.
I definitely don't remember that. Okay, so you know, I'm going to go ahead.
What my day was stolen.
I'm going to go ahead and just have some fun with this then. And I think my stamina's pretty high. So I think you're going to do just fine.
Fools, break out!
I don't think this is considered a crime. I think this is, aww. You don't like me? Okay. Alright, I've been trying to be real cool about this, but you guys are gonna get what I call the double incinerate. Alright, so not quite on brand. There we go, double incinerate, and double incinerate. Incinerate. Is anybody caught if I'm actually wanted here? Because I feel like maybe it's fine. There we go. Getting into the rhythm. Okay, you're kind of a bitch, but you don't have a shield, so I'm not sure what I'm going to do with you whenever you're dead. And you will die. Okay, actually, that hurt. Whatever that was that just happened. Fucking bitch. Alright, whoop. Ah, fuck. I tried to remember the button that... I think... Yep, jump. There we go. My primary way to interact with the world is to, primarily the movie aroundy patty button. Simply because, not that one. Simply because it's just not, I can't... This slidey thing doesn't seem to be very accurate. Yeah. Thank you for drawing my attention to you, by the way. That's pretty... It's good stuff. Everyone's a kind of zombie, and even though he is dressed uniquely, it is easy to overlook him. So, I appreciate that someone here is going to, actually grab my attention and direct the plot forward, because, goddamn, I'm not going to, right? If I were you, I'd look there. That's that, then. Okay. Sure, Temple of Morak. I know what happens whenever I attack them now, so... Yep, jump. I feel like I didn't really jump the fence there so much as I just sort of stumbled over it. This is a pretty strict wall. It's not so much an invisible wall, it's just like a standard wall. Alrighty. To mine. I think mines are great. Like mines. Shit, it might have some weird alien crap in it. Alright, fine, let's go into the mine and get your weird alien crap. Was it adamantine? Argentium? Mithril? Duranium? Dihydrogen monoxide? Oh, god damn, it's a quest. Here, drink this.
That sounds lovely. Thank you. That foolish old man thinks he's 30 years younger than him. He's convinced himself that there's some sort of conspiracy involving the East Empire.
Who in the blazes are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
Dude, that's a good way to get shouted.
Why should I tell you? I don't even know who... But mark my words. A secret the East Empire... It killed my great-grandfather and left Raven Rock with a...
Apologies for Precious's ravings.
Yep. Come on. Look up. There you go. There you go. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Shit. No. Look up. Me. Alright then. Oh shit, you could really take a fall in here, couldn't you? Let's take a fall. Yep. I think you guys kind of know how gamers work on this crap. Let's look up. Oh, hey, amazing. Got the slow-mo bit here. Don't really need poison. Just kind of running through the mine, dealing with some goddamn spiders. Who gives a fuck? Jesus. Alright, the cell incinerate to a skeever's body may have been a bit much, but admittedly, my hit rate is just so, oh, god damn it. Yeah, I'm a, look up. Hey. Pretty well caved in. Ooh, hey. No. Damn. I actually had a little luck with that first place. Maybe I didn't know. Maybe I'm just imagining it. Whoop, 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 whoop. Come on. There you go. I wasn't imagining it. Yep. Damn it. God. Yeah, let's just take it all. So, that's good. That requires a goddamn key. Look up. Goddamn. Alright, like, at one point, I'm going to stop using the Lord's Name in vain. But let me tell you guys, that is not going to happen as long as all this stuff ends up being bullshit. Oh my god, just cast the goddamn spell. Jesus Christ. Gotta find one hidden East Empire Company key. This entire goddamn map. Okay. Well, here is the magical thing that I, as the Dovahkiin, can do. Screw you guys. I'm going back upstairs. Yep. Come on. No. Yeah. Yeah, this isn't worth the trouble. Not even remotely worth the trouble. I even picked the East Empire Company whatever strongbox, and I feel like God damn it. Oh my god. This can't replace a mouse. It just does not replace a mouse. Controller's good. But it's no analog stick. Not analog. It isn't the thingy that I'm used to moving around in. If I had another one of those, I'd be kicking ass. I feel strongly that there would be some ass that is getting kicked. But I just don't feel it in my heart that this is adequate. Yeah. I get there eventually. Alright, so there's nothing to mine. And I don't have the time to fool around looking for a key. So, moving on. I like that the architecture here is different. Gonna find the new Dovahkiin. I think his name is he's not the new Dovahkiin. He's the pretender Dovahkiin, and I'm gonna kick his ass. Gonna kick his ass. Okay, let's try to find the favorite. Aha! Favorite! Okay then. Alright, lots of things happening. I just don't give a shit. The fuck is attacking me? Shit. Nope. Just jump. And again, I'm sure that Sondelheim is just like a great place with a lot of cool stuff happening. But let me tell you something. The Dovahkiin, I gotta do Dragonborn stuff. I'm probably only gonna be streaming till about midnight or so, which is an hour and a half more. And, I had very little time for this garbage. Any garbage that ain't my garbage is garbage. Fuck. Fucking wow. Okay, alright, that's a volcano. And let me tell you, even me fighting some garbage is probably gonna not be that great. Like, I'm trying. Swear to God. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, you know what? I feel like you're just trying too hard at this point, other Dovahkiin. I feel like you were trying too goddamn hard. What was your issue? Okay. Alright, I get it. You have cultists. You can control people's minds. Things are happening. Let me tell you something about me. I am Kate McKinnon. I just can't deal with it. I just hate you so much, you fucking piece of shit. Take that, followers of Malek. There you go. We are not friends, and we will never be friends, Malek. That's the deal between us. That's our relationship right now. And fuck you and all your zombie dickwads. Get Fus Rodah. But better than what your guy can do. Fuck you. God, I really hate that I wasted that Fus Rodah. Because this is prime. Psst, hey buddy. Oh crap, I'm about to lose the window. Okay. So. No. I don't gotta leave this place, actually. You gotta quit living this place. Because my whole deal, all of my deal, is that I will fucking kill you. You will fucking die. So come on, come at me.
What brings you to this place?
Lady bro.
I am Freya of the Scar.
You sound familiar. Have I killed you before?
Or avenged them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim.
Now it's in front of me. I'm going to go with Sandal Song.
And work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones. My father's storm, Arshan, says Mira
Sandal's Resort. No?
But that is impossible. Then you and I both. Let us go. There is nothing more. We need to find a way into the temple below.
Oh, these are your friends.
His story is as old as Solstheim itself.
Oh, god damn it. I hate old stories and these goddamn... I mean, oh, cool, please tell me more.
But unlike most,
I'm so excited about this that you're going to tell me about.
And his actions caused... The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself. And the it is...
Oh, god damn it. I'm working on it. I just gotta look down slightly. You figure from all the sounds I've been making that wouldn't be difficult, but it is. It's somewhat difficult. Okay, be less in the way of my match. Oh, don't you dare move quickly. How? Ah, beep. Warning, Dovahkiin turning. Alright, Chris, you got it. Alright, look. Just moving quickly is so cheating in this context. God. God damn it. Okay, just kill it for the Dovahkiin. My knees are old. This is what's happening here. Just my knees, my Dova knees. Just old. There No, no, goddammit. Yeah, search him. Search the dick for shit. That's pretty good. It's pretty good. Pretty good haul. You know, the rest of this shit's garbage. There's plenty of cultists. I'm just gonna have. Come on. Come on. Pull up my favorites menu. Can I not? No, I. What? The fuck? Oh, I suppose I just hit up on this. I have a lot of favorites, sorry. Yeah, that's how this is going. Fuck up. Whatever you're saying, take the up and then shut it. This is a stealth mission and you're a fucking NPC. Let me tell you, you are 1,000 pounds of liability in a 200-pound can. Just stop existing.
This place must be rooted out. There are few of us left. My father, I fashioned an amulet to guard me against whatever had. If I cannot find a way to save them, there are few of us.
Sorry, I automatically tried to pickpocket her and take the unique amulet which protects me from the effects.
We try to serve the All-Maker, to live in balance with nature, instead of exploiting.
Yeah, alright, I get it, Captain Planet Team. You fucking heart. That's what I get out of this shit.
Before heading further into the temple.
I'm not looting stuff, I'm just trying to keep cultists off my goddamn six. God, I love you, Skyrim, and your custom-built people torturing cages. Oh my god, look up, Dovahkiin. Goddamn Dovahkiin. These cultists seem pretty tough, and they seem to like lightning. So, it's going to be two things I'm going to be using going forward.
Take your time. I shall follow you when you're ready.
Okay, one, do not condescend to me, because the words you're saying are friendly, but, like, the tone? I'm reading something into the tone, lady. Just let me tell you. Beep, beep, Dovahkiin turning. It is not appreciated by the Dovahkiin. Not appreciated.
Find them.
No, no, no.
Find it, Omega.
Oh my god. Alright, well, that was a much easier way to handle things. Yeah, I could drop it if I need to. You guys stepped on a trap. No doubt that was a big help to the folks who are invading the Technodrome. Idiots. And the sound of the darts going off is my companion. Always helpful. Always able to soak up damage.
Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many.
Oh, says Lady Traps McTrigger's lot. How good to know. Oh, fucking, her health bar is low. That is encouraging. Goddamned encouraging that you might die in this godforsaken dungeon. Let me tell you that right now. Oh, fucking companions. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, alright. Alright, I outsmarted one trap and walked right to another. I'm gonna pat myself on the back. My crushed ribs, too. Those are all gonna get patted. Just lots of patting. I might just hang out here and pleasure myself a little bit, because that was surprisingly painful. But to be honest, though, Dovahkiin's going to admit she's kind of a bastard. Oh, God, great news. And biscuits. I feel like that's really obvious. Like, you know, it's designed for people. Oh, fuck it. I'm still not 100% used to the whole controller thing. That's what that was all about.
I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happen in this chamber.
Yeah, no. Yeah, we've talked about the torture cages. They're pretty bad. Skyrim's mostly fucked up. We get that. We get it.
Was it in service to the dragons? Or for his own purposes?
Oh, man.
I think I see something.
Oh, my God. Is it you giving away our goddamn cover? God, if only there was someone who could have told us that the stairs were blocked out. All right, God, I hate you. Hate you. You're the worst. All right, we can go down. God damn, Traeger.
Who's Rhoda?
All right. Come on. Come on, Chris. You need to listen to this. Ah, it's Traeger, bitch. Go down, shots to the face. Alright, I am doing pretty good at raining fire on my friend here. Sorry, just doing a little bit of looting here. Light looting. Don't think that I'm insensitive to the problems that my companions are going through. I am. Fuck them. But, you done? Because, I think you're done. The worst companion ever. Okay. So now, are we just accepting that we can't get up these stairs at all? We're just going to go downstairs to go up? Sure, why the fuck not? I mean, these things always work out in Sky. It's the, I don't know how it works in the Hero or in Sandals Resort, but fucking in Skyrim, if you need to go up and the only way is down, you go down, it turns out to be up. It's... And I don't even know about the architectural schemes which went into this shit, but, like, it always works in Skyrim. So we're just going to continue rolling with it, Freya. And also, I'm just doing up. Also, your body's going to be left down here to rot when you die. That's another rule we have. Goddamn Skyrim. That's suspicious. It's mega suspicious. Long tunnel leading to a brightly lit area? Yeah, that's not gonna work so great for us. Yep, but we got a friend already. Gravy and come on. Get it? Biscuits. Slowly turn around. Slowly turn around. Just fight. Fight to keep your eyes at eye level. Oh my God, there are two of you? Could you shout? Could you shout? Just shout. Shout! Put your hands up and... Oh, god damn it. The worst possible goddamn motherfucking time. Jesus Christ, what is wrong with you? Are you just forbidden from shouting at a, like, helpful time? Is that like the Dovahkiin's code? Alright, so stealth is irrelevant, but, you know, whatever, we're gonna keep doing it. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, it's pot. Oh, no, wait, that's fire salts. Okay. Well, I think it's a reasonable mistake, given how the things are laid out here. Also, you know, I object to the fact that I'm stealthing around, and you guys are still insisting that, you know, goddamn Draeger just automatically detect me, even though... Can't mention this strongly enough. Stealthing. You know? It's the entire point of stealthing. But I... God damn it. Draeger here just as broke-ass as the Draeger back on Skyrim. Good job. I see what you did there. Pretty clever. God. We are gonna go ahead and just back the fuck up. We're gonna stop. No, no. Yeah, you are just hella stupid. Just so stupid. Just the dumbest companion ever. How do you even operate like this? What is your life even like, lady? Oh, god damn it. Says the man who cannot get a single goddamn destruction spell onto its fucking target. Oh shit. I just got fucked. I don't know, but I'm getting up. Haha. One of them finally stepped in the goddamn trap. But no, seriously, how's my health? Alright, we're doing good, we're doing good. Just gotta turn around, which basically means I've lost the battle. Anyone? Bueller? Well, get down! Get goddamn down! Get... Oh, god damn it. Fucking... Out of my line of sight. That'd be the best place for you to be now and for all goddamn time. I admit, I haven't really gotten a rhythm. You know what? You know, in the middle of this firefight, maybe you're just the comedic relief. Maybe you are the Jar Jar Binks of this goddamn Phantom Menace convoluted goddamn fight. If you are done fucking around, idiot. Jesus Christ. Heal your shit. Get your shit together. Get it all together. Get in a backpack, take it to the shit store, and then get your shit together and get with me, for fuck's sake. God. Whenever, I mean the moment you feel like you don't want to suck anymore, lady, get your shit together and get behind me. Oh, wow, I'm glad I was yelling at you, because that's a total trap, and I almost walked into it. What does it do, he asked, knowing she would walk into it. Oh, wow, fire jets. That seems real bad, you fucking idiot. You fucking deadweight motherfucker. God. You are not worthy to be in the Ohm. Did you do that, me? Did you do this? No, I think you can do it. I've got confidence in you, motherfucker. God damn it. Yeah, let's say you make it through a trap, guys. Just fail to give any fucks at all. Why do I feel that the lever that opens the door for me is also going to be the lever which stops the thing so she can fucking catch up? Yeah, no, we're not going to do this. Shh. Ah, god damn it. How do you know this is the last of his traps? Do you work for fucking Rami Malek here? Fucking Dovahkiin 2 Electric Boogaloo? Because I think you just suck. Is what I think.
I must not fail my people.
Oh my god, I wish you would fail your people. I hate you so much. I mean, you're one of many terrible, terrible, terrible... Literally Bruce? In my way all the goddamn time in peace. I'm a little proud of that one. Like, it's bad, but I'm fairly proud of it. You know what? I'm going back. You deal with this shit. Me, I'm just... No, you deal with it. You deal with it. I don't want to deal with it. You're terrible, you suck, and you're cramping my style, and I want you to deal with this shit on your own, and then die because you can't deal with this shit on your own. I hate you so much. I hate you so much, I don't think you can conceive of it. I know you're an NPC, and you can't, like, actually conceive of it, but the person with depth that you are trying to pretend to be could not conceive of this. And how much, how fucking much I goddamn hate you. Because you're garbage. You're goddamn garbage. That's what you are. You're human garbage. Do I have a good bow? I think Poison Trader is my good bow. So I'm going to have to change all my gear here. Probably not all of them, just like one or two things. Oh god, I've never tried to use a bow with this before. Not the right button. God, I fucked that up. Anything? Oh, he's an arch cultist. Hooray. It could have been anything, even the wind. Oh shit, he got back up. Oh shit, he came down the thing. Oh shit, this is going shit fast. Okay. They walk into their own trap. God, you suck. Man, you suck so much. I'm sad that you're my companion. But I take extreme pleasure in watching someone fuck your shit up. You know why? Because I hate you. Cause you suck. Boop. No. No one's here. Come on. Ah, fucking hell. Shit. Now I got him. Fuck yes. Alright. This entire controller is okay for bow work and sniping. Oh my god, you suck. Okay. But at least I'm complaining more about goddamn Skyrim than I am about then the control scheme. At least that's all been a clip. Shit. Arch Cultist, what do you got? Frost Salts, Cultist Robes. Anything good? No. You suck. Suck, Arch Cultist. God damn it. Again, the sound of my companion setting off traps behind me being nothing but a goddamn liability. Why do you even? There should be an optional Skyrim thing where you can take any companion, throw them in a sack,
what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his master,
and toss them off.
But his path seems to have been a cruel
goddamn bridge into a running river far, far below.
I wonder if you'll find some answers to what happened so long ago.
God, I have no fucking care to learn about anything that Rami Malek has ever done his entire life. Oh, come on, Chris. That was a simple one. These guys don't even rate the arrows that you're using on. You realize that. Not worth it. Center of mass, Chris. Center of mass. No. Ah. Okay. A little bit insulting that anyone that stupid was considered my enemy, but we're just gonna go with it. Yeah, I didn't think that would hurt me, actually. I thought I would get the best of a cooldown out of that. Guess not. No. Meh.
Interesting. This may be worth it.
Oh my god, nothing you say is worth anything. Quit speaking with your... Oh my god, where did you go? Don't... Oh, you fucking... Fucker. Stay hidden. Quit exploring. You're an NPC, god damn it.
I suspected there would be something down here. Do you know those spells already?
Okay, one. Statistically, yes. Also, if I don't, they're probably better than what you know. Then... No, wait. If I don't know, then they're not worth knowing. Shut up. God, I hate her so much. Feels like this is a much lower... I mean, the cultists are bad. But I assume they're all level tagged, and that's why. That otherwise, they would be goddamn little bitches. I think think I'm going to have to use some of my shout here. My special shout to... Oh. Ah, I can unlock this. Okay, I'm going to spend the soul for that. But no, I clearly have... an identify life, right? Yeah, or a whisper.
As Yanir.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you bitches. How dare you move slightly more quickly than you did before? Oh my god, did you just get flanked by the guys that we were sneak attacking? We were sneak attacking them. How did you get surprised by them? God, how much do you suck? Oh my god, I hate you so much. So much. You know the song More Than Words? That song was about you. And how much I fucking hate you. More than words could ever show how much I goddamn hate you. Ugh, fuck. There's like one more living thing in this pit. In a room. Oh no, it's in a... God damn it. No. Oh well, that's interesting. Alright, well they're apparently showing Draeger, who are in hibernation, which seems fine, but come on. Just end this charade. Come on. You know, I kind of deserve that. Ah, you piece of shit. Oh, he's not dead. He's just paralyzed. Right in the dick. Piece of crap. Come on. Come on. Give me your goods. I got you fair and square. Give me your goods. Give them up. Ah, fuck. I'll deal with it.
As Yanir.
Alright, you stupid douchebags.
I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple.
He didn't, he co-opted it.
I feel it in my bones.
Come on. Come on. This is some bullshit, by the way. I'm sneaking. This is my whole thing. God. You realize how bullshit this is, right?
I have heard Mirak had turned against the Dragon Ball, but to destroy the remains in such a manner. It is no wonder the dragons raised his temple to the ground.
Ah, oh, shit, I'm gonna learn a goddamn bullshit new word. Oh, no way. Yeah, I'm gonna brace myself with this new word, which I assume was made specifically for this purpose. Ah, goddamn it. So I have a shout. Yeah, okay, I'll use a dragon... I'll use dragon souls to level up my shouts, man. I don't know what you want here. That's what I'm trying to do. Look, shouts. Dragon aspect. Oh, unlock. Yes, spin soul. Sure. Alright, and then we're gonna go ahead. Come on. I could honestly watch them wail on this lady for a while, though, because if you hadn't heard, not a fan. Not a fan. What necklaces do I have? I don't think I've got a lot of necklaces to choose from. Slow necklace. Good enough. Swords are working out pretty well for me. How much you got? Aw, you got him. I swear to God, I loosened it up for you, though. It would just be rude not to loot the chest at this point. Oh, goddamn garbage. I mean, thank you for your hospitality. You have a very nice home. Is this it? I feel like there's more. Now look up. Look up. Look up. Jesus. Oh, I still got my super dragon aura. I'm all sand up. Is what's happening. Yep, wrong bumper. Wrong bumper. Oh, there we go. There we go. I think I'm finally getting the hang of the new control scheme. It's not good, and I don't like it, but I'm getting the hang of it. So I'm sure this would be great for a lot of games. Just not anything which requires the sort of precision that Skyrim does. So, let's see, alteration. No. Ah, fuck. Yep, there we are then. I guess I found the open temple, so now everything's... I would say gravy, but because I have a goddamn shit-ass companion with me, nothing is gravy because I need to go into outright fucking assault mode to goddamn circular fucking goddamn mission marker mode. Like, there's the thing in Skyrim where the mission marker tells you to go through the door, when in actuality, you don't need to go through the door. And Skyrim just needs to go fuck itself because it doesn't know, for all this time, how to set a mission marker. Because... you know, it's kind of weird they would have you just go in circles, go in goddamn circles, to complete the mission you need to complete. Is it difficult? Is it hard? Is it just really challenging to have the goddamn... Buddy, you are just having the worst day. Let me assure you of that straight away. You are the least lucky goddamn motherfucking Draeger to ever goddamn wake up out of your shit crypt. Oh, am I killing you? I am so fucking killing you. Let me tell you, you are not even a blip on my radar, lady. You better be dead for goddamn good. Because you mean nothing to me. You are nothing but chopped goddamn suey. We cool? We cool, you immortal stupid cow? You done getting in my goddamn way? No, you're not getting in my goddamn way. Take a fucking walk. Alright. Where is my quest marker? Tell me where a quest marker is. Like, you should maybe tell me where the quest marker is, so I can get on marking the quest status, which I gotta tell you, it's a little bit frustrating whenever you can't see it. You know, I got all these particle effects around me, so he's being less than 100% useful. Got some traps in places. Oh, can't go back up that way. That's super great. I think it's really surprising you can't do that. I'm not disappointed, surprised. Just unhappy, surprised. So, you know, maybe there's a little detail down here that I missed. A little bit about this bit that I didn't catch the first time. I hope you're full of goddamn meat and treasure, motherfucker. Because let me tell you something. It's actually not so bad. It's actually not so bad. That mollifies me a little bit. This calmness is now 20% less rage deferred because of those little gems and amethysts. I don't even craft anymore. I'm done crafting. I'm past crafting. Crafting is over. But you know what? It still makes me feel good. So here's a room. The room with the ceiling. Some guys in it. Some guys that I murdered. Remember them? Those were good times. Then a room that ends, and then nothing. Goddamn motherfucking nothing. Find the source of Mirax power. Is it this goddamn word wall? Feel like the word wall might be one of the things that could be Mirax's goddamn motherfucking power. Like, could it be? I just haven't seen anything in here to back that up. It just, maybe there's a little place behind a wall somewhere that actually has the power, but I feel like maybe no, and they just designed this as being another part of the same level, like the part with it is another part of the same level. When it says, hey, look, it's ahead of you, it's actually because there's an area behind this that loads the same. That's actually part of the Temple of Murmansk. You know, it just feels like bullshit. Because I can't see this. Feel like this is a pretty linear map, like, you know, every other goddamn Skyrim map. So I'm going to go ahead and calm the fuck down. Because I'm currently livid. Just fucking livid. So, I don't even know if you guys can hear me. I've been speaking so quietly for so long. I'm going to go ahead. go ahead and I'm going to open up Gmail. I'm just going to search for the answer. Because I think I've spent a reasonable amount of time looking for that bullshit. Fruitlessly, feel obliged to add. I've been looking. There's no fruit. Killed the guy. There's no goddamn door. There's no goddamn next level. And yet, a little quest marker keeps telling me, hey man, this is what's up. So also, I don't know if you can see this, but Steam will not exit big screen mode, and so it is constantly, all of the goddamn time, trying to take over my entire computer. I wonder if I can just turn off Steam itself. Close window. Close window. Oh, good. It looks like I can. Can't close that, though. That's just here forever now, I guess. I don't know if I'm broadcasting all my tabs to you guys. But Dragonborn. Dragonborn quest. Think I did everything that could be expected of a goddamn player. Sorry, I'm running my laptop to monitor the chat channel, which there's no one in. And it is fucking hot. I'm gonna shut that down. So if you just got here at 11:13, you know, like two hours and 13 minutes into it, I'm really sorry. And so I did this Temple of Muransk. She wants to visit the Earthstone, Raven Rock. Most isn't recognized and certain, or is the temple. Next, the Temple of Mirak. Good. Tell me all about the Temple of Mirak. Yeah, just the quick walkthrough. Yeah, fucking Freya. Read the Black Book Waking Dreams at the end of the temple. Goddamn, read a fucking damn fuck book. Alright, fine. Fine. Let's find this fucking book. Fucking goddamn bullshit. What are you doing? Yep, this is the one. So Skyrim has crashed. My laptop is probably gonna melt through this nice playmat I use on top of my desk, and I gotta say I'm a little unimpressed with the Dragonborn DLC. We gotta see Kate McKinnon back in action. The Steam controller was okay. The only problem is this right hand thing, which should definitely be another clicky, you know, really notey thingy. But oh shit! It can apparently interface with Chrome, so I just went back. But anyway, everything left a lot to be desired, but I had a good time. So I guess if you did watch, I appreciate you watching and I had a fun time. Later.